Yo mga ka-channel! Have a good day everyone! Andito nga tayo mga guys sa may Forbes Park para ipipresent na naman sa inyo ang lagay ng mga kalsada dito sa may Tamarind Road! Ayan mga guys! 40 kilometers per hour maximum guys, maximum speed here in Forbes Park inside the subdivision, inside the village, okay? So 40 kilometers per hour maximum. So wag kayong hindi kayo po pwedeng magkano, hindi kayo po pwedeng magpatakbo ng matulin kasi nga napaka daming CCTV dito. So kapag kayo ay maaktuhan na mahuli ng security guard, so ma-apprehend kayo mga guys. So huwag kayo mag-ano ha. Ito napakagandang bahay na to ha. Sa Tamarind yan guys ha. Oh, napakagandang bahay yan guys oh. Parang Mercedes sa sasakyan. Parang palasyo. So yo mga guys. Kung kayo ay di pa nakapunta dito sa may sorry mga guys, no, Corinthian sana yung sasambit ko. Sa may Forbes Park. Ayan, itututo ko guys ang ano ha, itututo ko ang camera para at least makita nyo. Okay? Makikita nyo yung nasa Tamarind tayo. Ayan. Ayan, Tamarind yan guys. O corner ng Nara. So sa Tamarind Road lang tayo. Tamarind Road guys ha, tandaan nyo, Tamarind Road. Alright, yes, here we come, and we're just presenting the name of the road. That's why you don't have to doubt and worry that I am, what do you call this? I'm passing on that road. It is a legit passing on that road. The name of the road is Tamarind, okay? Tamarind Road. So almost of the name of the road here is road, not street. Mostly is road. All right. So stay tuned on my channel, para mag makikita natin ang iba't ibang mga kalsada dito mga guys. All right. There's a man walking there. Having an exercise, walking. So he is walking and what do you call this? He is targeting the 10,000 feet every day. So have you noticed, guys, that this Tamarind Road has a lot of tamarind tree? Notice along the road guys, there's a lot of tamarind tree. Okay, so thank you for watching and hope you enjoy watching the street, the road here in Forbes Park, Makati City, Philippines. All right, thank you for watching and have a blessed day.